Wayne Trace Raiders continue to put up impressive offensive numbers, tied for first in the Green Meadows Conference. Bill Speller's team is scoring more than 45 points a game, with a showdown against the GMC first place team Tenora looming in just 2 weeks. But first, 12th ranked Raiders hosting Edgerton tonight. The Bulldogs 3-3 overall, but they are 2-1 in league play as they take the field. The red, white, and blue hoisting the red, white, and blue. It's Dwayne Miller for Edgerton rolling out, finding Dallas King, 20-yard pickup. And a first down. Miller trying to continue the drive for the visitors. Takes up the middle, but only gets two because of that big blue and red defense. And they fake the handoff, pulls it back, toss to Alex Michael as he dances into the end zone for a touchdown. Edgerton with the lead after a Raider punt. And off to Keith Carlin is coming. And he is pushed out of bounds by Cole Shepard. Nice pursuit by the linebacker. Next play, Bulldogs trying to march down the field. Trouble with the snap. Raiders trying to gain possession, and there's that Chucky Chastain under there. They get it. Wayne Trace ball. Tyler Showalter. He averages like 7 touchdowns a game in the backfield. Keeps the snap. Gain of 4. Then Showalter looking to pass. Sees an opening. Gains a block from a teammate. That's the first of 6 touchdowns on this night. 23 rushes, 146, and 2 scores. 15-32 from the air, 230, and 4 scores. Wayne Trace does it again, 50-42. They are victorious. We mentioned